Sisters, I beg you, in light of all he's done for us, to offer yourselves in worship to our God. Brothers and sisters, I ask you to present yourselves a living sacrifice, holy and acceptable to our God.
Everybody.
Morning, Frank.
You can be seated for just a second. You know, in just a couple days, it is going to be Halloween. And Halloween is just a really old-timey way of saying holy evening or the night before a holiday. And the cool thing about Halloween is we get to dress up in costumes like monsters and other really scary things, and we're celebrating the fact that we no longer have to be afraid of these things because of the work of Jesus in his life, in his death, in his resurrection, and his ascension into heaven. We no longer have to be afraid of those things. So, kids, there really might be monsters under your bed. But the good news is, we don't have to be afraid of them. We don't have to be afraid of those monsters, and we don't have to be afraid of other monsters, like sickness and death and pain and all the other troubles that come with this life. We don't have to be afraid of them anymore because of the work that Jesus has done in our lives. Amen? Amen. This is a song that Martin Luther wrote about celebrating this victory a long time ago. I invite you to stand and sing it with us.
You alone I long to worship. You alone are worthy of my praise.
Sing after me. You know, to live is Christ and to die is gain. And a lot of times when we go to Christian funerals, we hear things like, well, they're in a better place. You know, Jesus told the thief that was dying right next to him on the cross, he told him, today you will be with me in paradise. Somewhere else in the Bible it says, O death, where is thy sting? O grave, where is thy victory? The last book of the Bible, in Revelation chapter 4, we have a little peek into what's going on in heaven. We have a little glimpse as to that better place, what they're doing there. And we see those who have gone before us in a giant congregation, and they're singing to God Almighty before the throne. And at the end of this song, I invite you to sing along with them, along with me, as we join that choir. It's before the throne of God.
We bow down before the Ancient of Days. Messiah and friend, you died for your people and rose up again, and we bow down, we bow down, we bow down before the Lamb on his throne. We bow down to make
friend who says that money cannot buy happiness, but it can rent it.
I can't buy me love, love, can't buy me love. I'll buy you a diamond ring, my friend, if it makes you feel alright. I'll give you anything, my friend, if it makes you feel alright. Money, money can't. money can't.